Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel, and today we are talking about the Fuji film X-A7 camera. Fuji finally announced the Fuji X-A7 camera. We have told you that the camera is coming. We have also discussed the expected specs of the camera, and guess what, we are right. The camera arrived with a 24MP sensor. The camera arrived with improved 4K video mode. So in this video we will going to talk about the improvements Fuji made in the X-A7 camera, the improvements I like about the camera and the things I don't like about the camera. So if you are thinking to buy the Fujifilm X-A7 camera, you must watch this video. Now let's begin. In the Fujifilm X-A7 camera, we have lots of improvement. Let's talk about the design part of the camera. On the design part, we have a redesigned hand grip. Although I was expecting a hand grip with bit more depth, but yeah, it has been redesigned, it's cool. Now on the rear part of the camera, we have a large 16:9 ratio, 3.5-inch vari-angle touch display screen. So that particular screen is being made, or you can say is being developed, by keeping a YouTuber's need in mind. The design of the screen will going to help YouTubers a lot while creating videos, because the ratio of the screen is built on 16:9 ratio. And it will going to help you a lot when you are creating live content with the camera. Now, just after the screen, we have a 8-way joystick control. Now with the 8-way joystick control, you can easily jump on the menu, slide your images, or you can select your desirable aim points. It will going to make the entire navigation of the camera much more easier. I'm really amazed to see that how Fujifilm added such a improved display unit and a joystick control in entry-level camera. Fuji, you are making the competition more tougher. In the entry-level segment, they have added such a wide, large screen and a joystick control in a camera. And the price of the camera is $699 with a kit lens. So that's really amazing thing. Now let's talk about the specs of the camera. We have a brand new sensor, brand new 24MP sensor, and the ISO range of the camera starts from 100 to 12,800 in the standard range, and it can be expanded further up to 25,600. So it's a usable ISO range. Now let's talk about the continuous AF speed of the camera. The continuous AF speed of the camera is a bit limited. We are getting only 6 frames per second with a limited buffer. Now let's talk about the autofocusing system on the Fujifilm X-A7 camera. The autofocusing system of the camera is much improved. We are getting 425 phase AF points on sensor. And according to Fujifilm, the autofocusing speed and coverage of the camera is much improved from its predecessor. While you are creating a still shot or you are recording video, the camera will going to give you blazing fast autofocusing performance all the time. Now let's move forward. Let's talk about the 4K video mode of the camera. Now one of the biggest plus point of the camera is not only the 4K video mode, is also the vari-angle display screen, because there are a lot of YouTubers out there who really miss the vari-angle display screen in their 4K camera. So this is a perfect combo almost. Now the 4K video mode of the camera is really much improved from its predecessor. In the X-A7 camera, we have some great options like recording 4K video at 24fps or 30fps. At the same time, the camera records 6K video, then downsample it to 4K, as usual we have in Sony mirrorless camera. So the 4K video file you are getting from the Fuji X-A7 camera is actually generated from a 6K file. So you will be getting more dynamic range, more detail in your videos, as well as better color output. Fuji X-A7 follows up the same principle in general Sony mirrorless camera follows up. In general, Sony mirrorless camera also do the same. They also produces oversampled 4K files. Now let's talk about the recording time limit of the Fuji X-A7 camera. You can record 4K videos up to 10 to 15 minutes in the Fuji X-A7 camera. So if it's not a problem to you, then of course this is one of the best entry level mirrorless 4K camera you can buy right now, because the camera do have a recording time limit. Although it is much improved from its predecessor, because the predecessor was limited to 5 minutes only. Now you can Now you can record your 4K videos up to 10 to 15 minutes. So that's really a big improvement from predecessor, although it is not as great as we have in Sony cameras where we do not have any time limit. But overall, the Fuji X-A7 camera is a perfect combo. You are getting very angry display screen, and very angry display screen gives you freedom to mount microphones in your camera, which Sony mirrorless camera miss out. Because in all Sony mirrorless cameras, starting from A6100 to A6400 or A6600, all these cameras have 180 degree tilting touch screen, and these screens really become very problematic when we try to mount a microphone on the hot swap of the camera. So we have to very selective with our microphones. So Fuji X-A7 camera literally gives you freedom of Canon DSLRs. In Canon DSLRs, we generally have vari angle display screen and we can mount microphones whatever we like to. Now the Fuji X-A7 camera also arrived with a USB-C charging port. You can charge up your camera with your smartphone chargers and a decent battery life of 440 shots. Although you have to keep extra battery packs when you are recording 4K videos with your camera. So there are a lot of big and small improvements in the Fujifilm X-A7 camera. Still, there are a lot of space left for improvement. The Fujifilm X-A7 camera recording time limit can be improved more further. This should remove the recording time limit as the Sony cameras have. And the second thing is battery life. If they work on the battery life of the camera, if they can improve it more, it will going to be better for us. So there are a lot of improvements done in the camera, and it's really a great entry-level mirrorless camera for sure. If you are a YouTuber and thinking to buy entry-level 4K mirrorless camera, the recording time limit is not an issue to you, then you can buy the Fujifilm X-A7 camera. It is one of the best option available right now. I will be bringing up more videos related to the Fujifilm X-A7 camera. If you have any questions, you can post in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching this.